nice and tight to Yod Space. Also keeps it in range of the bracket. Wants to use that right kick apply.
Nice high guard there from Yod, just defending. Goes to the back leg of Santa. Santa tried to connect with the right hand. That being the jab of the south. High guard on Santa as well. It should be. Who will advance to face Jabber Askarov in the semi-final round? Competed against the great Wang Pa three times, and Pa said that every time he competed against Yod aged 10 years. Nice head evasion. Santa tries to back him up with a knee. There's a left hook from Santa. Yod goes to the red basket again. Gotta get off the ropes here, Yod, and he does. Roundhouse kick from Yodson Clark. Santa with the uppercut. Yodson Clark tries to power through the double four-rounds guard. Been used to seeing your four-rounds clock.
Santa said he was gonna stand there and trade with Yod. He is doing just that. Shown by Yod there, he will stay up on his feet.
Yodson goes to the body. Santa throws the uppercut. Yodson Clark. It's been a while since he's been in the bigger gloves. As I said, it's all been four-ounce gloves, and he's been decimating opponents. He's trying to knock out Santa now, and Santa reclaimed the favor. Here they are, loving this.
Wow, I'm just on the edge of my seat. But Yodson Clark has got to be careful about dropping that backhand, because when you have the tall fighter, Sami Sada, he's bringing up that knee and that kick. One of those can really be deadly.
Who will advance to the semi-final round to take on Jabber Askarov? Who will move a closer step to US$1 million? Oh, Sami Sada! Mitch, this is just ferocious. This is phenomenal. This is one
30-second round.
Oh my God, using that.
Head punishment though, Yodson Clark. He's got to be smart now. He's got to understand why they pull that phone booth and let Sami Sada rain up punches on you. Body shot from Yod.
Maybe there's room because they saw it.
How taste my feet!
Oh my God, just eating these shots, Michael.
And Yodson Clark rallies back. Sami Sada has hit him.
All the punches with their face.
Yodson Clark goes to the jaw of Sada. A right hand from Santa, a step through knee again.
That second round was all too close, like he just said.
So many people's overwhelming favorite pins on Sami Sada. The right hand again from Santa. Yodson Clark trying to get through, trying for the knockout power. It is not coming for him. And there it is.
Sami Sada.